them. The Lightnings, the F-35s. This is the first time that these aircraft have ever been seen in the skies over London. And now the centerpiece. 22 Typhoons from RAF Coningsby and RAF Lossiemouth. They have been practicing this for months.
An amazing sight, Sophie. This is the first time we've seen that formation, and it's the largest number of Typhoons we have seen.
And finishing it all off, Squadron Leader Martin Pert, Red One, bringing the red arrows up the Mall, always a huge favourite with the crowds here. You can hear the cheers